Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode. We're out for number 4 manufacturer at the moment. we're just doing Mazda now. We've done Isuzu. We've still got Mazda, Mitsubishi, Nissan, all these great Japanese cars. Don't think all of them have got stuff. I think like ASL, I don't think they've got them. These ones. I don't think the last row will have any. Acura might have something. No? Because I know Acura is basically Honda, isn't it? But yeah, we'll continue onwards. We're going into Mazda today. We've got the Mazda PB Falken RX 7. I'm going to take it to the RE events. We've got the NRA, which is the Miata. And we've also got the RX 8 to do, so kick back, relax and enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, there we go. That was the Mazda RE, and we got a 11OSL10A67. Interesting looking car. But yeah, that is going to be it for today. Thank you all very much for watching. When we come back, we'll do the NRA Roadster, which is the Miata basically. So I don't think it really matters out of them what one you choose, because I think they're all pretty much similar. I think I'll just make it really light, put slicks on it, maybe we'll see what the races are. So until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.